10 years or more, Johnny wrote me an ode, and this is what she had to say.